Hare Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare 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 भजामि राधां अरविन्द मित्रं स्मरामि राधां मधुरास्मितास्मिन् भजामि राधां करुणाभराद्रा ततो मम नास्ति गतिर्नरा श्यामसुन्दर सिकन्द शेखर स्मरहास मुरली मनोहर राधिकार सुगमन कृपानिधे सब प्रिया चरण किंकरे संविदा दस नित्यानंद विभो प्रार्थये बलवेन्द्र नंदन अस्तु मोहन तपाति वल्लवा जन्म जन्म नी मदेश्वरे प्रिया प्राणनाथ विश्वानंदनी श्री मुखाब्जरासलो षट्पद राधिका पदत्रे कृतास्थितिं तं भजामि रसिकेन्द्र शेखर वन्य जीव विशित करान्नवनीरदावत् कृष्णात् परम तत्त्वम् किमपि अहम् न जानामि तवैवास्मि जीवामि तया विना इति विज्ञाय तेरादि चरणान्तिके श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभो नित्यानन्द श्रीअद्वैतगदाद शिवासादि से गौरव हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा
So first of all, I offer my humble, respectful obeisances unto the lotus feet of my Guru Pad Padma, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pad. अष्टोत्तर सदस्य श्रीमान भक्ति वेदांत श्रील बामन गोस्वामी महाराज एंड नित्य लीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सदस्य श्रीमान भक्ति वेदांत श्रील नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज समन्वितनेश्वरी ऑफर माइन हम बोल रेस्पेक्ट फॉर द लॉर्ड प्रणाम लोटस फीट ऑफ नित्य लीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सदस्य श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज श्रील गुरुदेव श्री महाराज श्रील भक्ति श्रीधर गोस्वामी महाराज श्रील भक्ति प्रमोद पुरी गोस्वामी महाराज एंड ऑल सीनियर डिवोटीज एंड ऑल गोस्वामी वैष्णवीज सो कंटिन्यू वी डिस्कस अमृत भागवत अमृतम चला सनातन गोस्वामी पाद एक्सप्लेन देयर आर मेनी डिवोटीज ऑफ लॉर्ड वैकुंठ सुधा द्वारका मथुरा गुरु वृंदावन एंड ऑल्सो मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ डिवोटीज सकामी भक्त निष्कामी भक्त many kinds of types of devotees of the world. For Sanatan Goswami Pad, he explained there are five types of the devotees of the Lord. Gyani Bhakta, Prahlad Maharaj, Shuddha Bhakta, Ambarish Maharaj, Premi Bhakta, Hanuman, Prempar Bhakta, Pandavas, and Prematur Bhakta, Uddhava. And Brajavasis, and among the Brajavasis, Gopis, and among the Srimati Radhika, she is called the crowns and jewels of all the devotees of Lord. They call Bhakta Mukhmani. So yesterday we also briefly discussed about different types of devotees of the Lord. So I also explained. Gyani Bhakta Prahlad Maharaj. This is very important in our sadhak life. The Prahlad Maharaj already completely surrendered the leadership of the Lord Krishna. And Prahlad Maharaj teaching, the teaching of Prahlad Maharaj is important in our sadhak life also. And especially, I also mentioned Prahlad Maharaj, he told all his friends, though there are many process to attend to Lord, but best process and simple process attend to Lord, that is called Guru Sushrusha Vakta Sarva Labhina Nacha Sangena Sadhana Isvara Aradhana Nacha. Guru Sushrusha Vakta. Everybody have to serve the goodness of Guru. Guru Seva. Okay. And associated with sadhu, listen Harikatha. In this way, you develop your bhajan and sadhu. Okay. So yesterday I also explained that two kinds of Guru Seva. One is called Boku Seva, and another is called Vani Seva. Both types of service are very powerful. You cannot say one is inferior, another is superior. You cannot say this way. But Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, he also explained Vani Seva is the best. Vani Seva means preach the message of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and all our Guru Varga. This is called Bansi. Printing the book, transcribe Gurudev lecture, and especially book distribution. This is called actually called the Brihat Mridanga Seva. Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada, he told. This is called Brihat Mridanga Seva. Mridanga means we are playing mridanga. The sound is going maybe how much? Maybe 100 meters going, not more than this. You will play one mridanga. But Brihat Mridanga, that's called books printing. They are going 1,000 kilometers. That is called book distribution. Then everybody can read. The, what is the perfect the meaning of Sudha Bhakti? And especially Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu predicted Pradipite Asi Jato Nagaradi Gram Sarvatra Prachar. Mahaprabhu told, one day my name will preach all over the world. And everybody will chant sweet holy names. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Well, it's a nonsense. नाम संकीर्तन जी पाठ कृति जो दैतो विष्णु त्रेतायन जजति मोकई दापुरी परिचर्चा करो भाई ये करो के सब संकीर्तन कृत जो दैतो विष्णु कृत जी में सप्त युग के वो दे मेडिटेट टू लॉर्ड कली जो मेडिटेशन करो ये तो ध्यान दो विष्णु त्रेतायन जजते मखई त्रेता युग दे परफॉर्म हर सैक्रिफाइस जब कली जी वर्ष नॉट पॉसिबल एंड यू कैन नॉट प्रॉपर वे टू परफॉर्म द फायर सैक्रिफाइस मेनी डिफेक्ट्स विल कम दापरे अर्चनम इन दापर युग टू दे वर्शिप टू लॉर्ड भगवत अर्चन कली युग ऑल्सो नॉट पॉसिबल properly cannot worship the Lord. But Kali Yuga very simply, you can chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. And Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, also in this Kali Yuga, Lord invested all his potency, Shakti. Nam namakari bahudha nijasarva shakti sravita nimita smaranana kalo etadisi tava kripa bhavan manupi durdaiva miyadisha ayana namita Siddhashtra, second voice. There are no different holy names and Sri Hari. But Lord invested all his potency, Shakti in his holy name. हरि से बड़ा हरि का हरि नाम इज हायर देन श्री हरि सो इफ यू चांट होली नेम्स देन ऑटोमेटिकली गेट द ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स ऑफ अदर युगस एक्टिविटीज सत्य युग देन त्रेता युग फेयर सैक्रिफाइस दापर युग अर्चन And all these fruits automatically will get just renowning chanting of the holy names. So, nam bina kolikale nahi ar dharma sarva shastre ei sar marma. There are no any and others. कली जो नाम धर्म नाम संस्कृत कली जो कली का नाम बिना नहीं आता सर्व शास्त्र यही सार मर्म द एसेंस ऑफ ऑल द स्क्रिप्चर्स वेद पुराण उपनिषद नाम संस्कृत है नाम संस्कृत जो पढ़ो सो महाप्रभु तो नम नम कारी बहुत अन निज संस्कृति स्त्रावित निमित्त स्मरण न काल तब कृपा भवन First condition, so they have no taste to chant holy names. Why condition, so they have no taste to chant holy names? Many things, there is a lack of sukriti. This is the matter. So Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada explained. Sukriti. Sukriti means it is spiritual pious activity. The Sukriti. How will spiritual pious activity Sukriti? Vaishnav Seva Nam Sankirtan. Sarva Vaishnav and Nam Sankirtan. In the beginning, chanting holy names, also Sukriti will mention. भक्ति तो भगवत संग न पुरी जाया थे सत्संग प्राप्त थे भूमि सुकृति पूर्व संचित सुबोधाय वस्तु के इस वन और सुकृति में भी मैच्योर एंड एक्यूमुलेटेड वन विल गेट द असिस्टेंट प्योर डिवोटी ऑफ लॉर्ड द भक्त और विद द असिस्टेंट शुद्ध भक्त प्योर डिवोटी ऑफ लॉर्ड देन भक्ति देवी विल इन द प्रोसेस प्रणाम करूंगी जी प्रहलाद महाराज कथा की स्टडी महाराज ही टोल्ड ऑल हिज फ्रेंड्स गुरु सुश्रुता वक्ता वृंदावन सर्विस ऑफ गुरु इन अटेन योर हाईएस्ट परफेक्शन व्हेन यू रीड हाउ आवर प्रीवियस आचार्यस गुरु वर्गस दे सर्व देयर गुरु कथा गुरुदेव मेनी टाइम्स आल्सो टोल्ड एंड अनदर आरुणिक कथा उपमन्नो आरुणिक इन द एंशिएंट टाइम हाउ दे सर्व देयर गुरु कंप्लीटली सरेंडर हिज विल Even Gurudev also remind to us, what to say, even Shankaracharya's disciple, Giri. Shankaracharya, he preached the Mayavada philosophy. Shankara, Shankara, Saksat. Shankaracharya is direct, the meditation of Lord Shankara, Shivji. Hey, Shivji is the pure devotee of Lord. Vaishnavaran, Jatha Sambhu, Jatha Ganga. Then, because when once Devi Parvati asked Lord Shiva, then, why are you preaching the Mayavada philosophy? Aham Brahmasmi, I am Brahma. Then, Tattamasi, Brahma, Pragyanam Brahma. You never become Brahma. Parcel of Lord. We are called Jiva Sakti. We are Jiva Dev. So how will you become Brahma? So once Devi Parvati asked for my husband, why you are preaching? This Mayavada philosophy, and you should the people. That time Lord Shiva told, "Hey Devi, Parvati, listen. This is not my fault. Krishna, to me, hey Shankar, you preach Mayavada philosophy. Brahmasmi, I am Brahma. You preach, but this is not my fault. Right?" So Shankaracharya, he preached this Mayavada philosophy and illustrated the people also. And that time, many learned scholars persons, they completely, absolutely surrendered to the feet of Shankaracharya. He was not ordinary person. He defeated all the panditas. Shiva, who can conquer to Lord Shiva? This is true. Just like told Vishnavaran, the Thasambhu, he is topmost person. But he is acting the role of Mayavadi, impersonalist. He preached also south, then east, west, India, everywhere. Then, when he was only 9 years old, he took sannyas. And he learned all the Satra Veda, Puran, Upanishad, everything. His life is to Shankaracharya's life today.
recognize your root.
They are beyond a what is called?
He defeats all the learned scholars possible. They also completely, absolutely surrender lotus feet of Shankaracharya. I told Shankaracharya's katha, how is it possible? Which to the all the persons, 100 learned scholars person in South India. His name is Kumaril Bhatta. What is his name? Kumaril Bhatta. Then Shankaracharya also defeated to him. Then his wife. Then in the ancient time, the ladies, they are not lower than the husband. Then there is a Vidushi Mahila. She is very learned and scholar. So when Shankaracharya defeated Kumaril Bhatta, then his wife came. I told, okay, according to the Vedic culture, wife is called the half husband. That is called Sanskrit word, that is called wife is called your or the half body of husband. So you defeat my husband, that means you not completely defeat my husband. Still I am here. You defeat my husband 50%. So you defeat to me. You also discuss with me our shastra. Shankaracharya and Sannyasi. He does not want to discuss shastra with the wife of Kumaril Bhatta. But he told, no. You have to give. You cannot defeat my husband. Only 50%, other, or half defeat. You also defeat. Discuss with him. Shankaracharya said, okay, I will also discuss with you. Shastra. Shankaracharya is thinking, I know everything, all subjects. Ved, Quran, Upanishad, everything. So Shankaracharya is a challenge to her. Discuss with me. Then Kumari Bhatta's wife, she told, I want to discuss with you Kama Shastra. Does they also know this shastra? Am shastra. Then Shankaracharya's head start to spinning. And Bhav Bhanchari Sannyasi, how possible I discuss with this katha with the lady? Then Kumar Bhatta wife, she told, okay, you sign, you give it. I want to discuss shastra, shastra. This is also shastra, come first. Shankaracharya said, okay, give me 2 months. Because the Brahmachari doesn't know. Shankaracharya, he also, yogi, yogi process, is Lord Shiva also this thing. And that time, Shankaracharya thinking, how will learn this Kama Shastra? Then, same time, when nearby one village, one king, he left his body. Then, since body is going to the cemetery place, Bali place. Then, he was laying down on the Bali place, you know. Wood is put here and laid on. And almost put the fire. Same time, Shankaracharya with the yoga process. Until he returned my back this body. So we have to recommend that. And there is Shankaracharya. He also with yoga process, he entered the body of king. Then king was up. Then all they ran away. Maybe he is Buddha, ghost. And then Shankaracharya, same tune of king, he told, no, no, life. King's Atma already just entered in his body. But Shankaracharya acting the role this way. Then king, he came and also discussed all these Tam Shastra with his queen. 2 months, again with the yoga process, and came out the body of the king. Then again he returned back his own body, which protected by his disciples. Then Shankaracharya again discussed with the Kamsastra with the wife of Kumari Bhatta. Then Shankaracharya did it to her. Shankaracharya, how is powerful this thing? Yoga process in this, everything he knew. And he also did it to all the learned scholars and yogi, kormi, gyanis, everyone. In the, that time they are not trying to is this way. So one Shankaracharya, he gave Vedanta darshan class and highest philosophy Vedanta. Understand? 55 sutra is there, Vedanta darshan. Shankaracharya, he wrote Vedanta darshan, that is called Sharirik Bhashya. Shankaracharya's Vedanta darshan, that is called Sharirik Bhashya. And he also gave many examples of his own sloka, not here. Pandita, the complete word, this thing. And nowadays, and I think 90% Pandita, the complete word, illustrated with Sanskrit. Naya Vadam Asa Satam Prachana Buddha Uchati. Is that clearly explained? Naya Vadam Asa Satam Prachana Buddha Uchati. So, now on this day, Shankaracharya was done for the and he gave his own. His karma, not ordinary person, all hypers, person, and all the yogis also there. As we will name it there, it is called Padmapad. Other disciples, and Padmapad, first one. Padmapad means here. Learned scholars also. Yogi, as I some jokes, sometimes the same one that Padmapada. He was on the first they first very much. Bhaktanta Samaraj, he told this Katha in his friend's call. Prabhupada, he told in Takata, and one yogi was saying in front of the court, and while the, all the not in school as possible. They have to be completely naked and sitting here. Give order. So police call him, I don't be the jail. Before police coming back, then he can have. Well, 3-4 times put him in jail, and he came out. But how? The yogis. Now these types of yogis very, very rare. Why the yogis? Maybe Himalaya there. Because could you? Very, very rare these types of yogis. Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, then he told this. That's how these types of yogis are. So, I'll explain his name. Padma, this type of yoga is very prominent scholar. They can speak Sanskrit slogans like Kalyanis. I hope one just catch the one can to move. And steps of learning is first person. There is Nanta Darshan, Sankar Hasan. So, Sankaracharya. And all his disciples, we are learning scholar. And we are only qualified to listen. Then, this. Vedanta Sutra, qualified. Why am I qualified? Others are not qualified. Which unqualified? Who will give the decision? Yes, you know, I know other things. So in this way, They are all students, and of course, every they can also explain it. And sometimes they also create the many shloka in their own spiritual way. And then you take in this shastra, even this shloka is a padma, that is a padma. How many knowledge have? Sometimes you take in way, I can also discuss an argument with the Mayavadi. Sometimes Mayavadi, when they get about to give it, that can go just they also get any specific person. And so this is in the you have knowledge of all the kinds, right? No. This is not. That is my book. The main book is that how many books have you? Your money are not. So how this book is coming from self oneself, this one self, this one, how do you know? Just read it in the Somadhi is sometimes they also there. They must get her own security focus, not in the sas. So Sarasanjo, he didn't give possession. Then 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 15 minutes passed. What is it happening? They want to listen to Sarasanjo. And so much interesting now. Because different ways. You know, is in the true and false katha. So, what is the Kamsi Dasa saying this way? Gal Vajava Pandit Kahava. Gal Vajava Pandit Kahava. Who can speak then? False and good. He is good. Are you able to speak? This is the question. What this is regard? Position. Who is Pandita? Gal Vajava Pandita? You see, and here and there, as you know, he Sasra here, he is very nice. You. And how to treat the people, how to control the mind of the people. The nature of the good. But another thing, another good quality is calling those who are in the Raja. Those colleges, there are many parts. This is cheating, prophecy, hypocrisy. This is the nature of colleges. How much you take to hypocrisy, cheating, prophecy, hypocrisy is the best side. Is that necessary? But it is for the Srimad Bhagavatam, only those who are in the Rajanam. Kali Yuga, there are many faults. How many faults? And there are three types of faults. Duplicity, hypocrisy, cheating tendency. But one thing you can do is they are Krishna, you can chant only in Namas. They are from the devil. Because Lord is calling for his holiness. Religion is absolute rooted truth. What is that? Nam Sankhya.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. My Guru told that. The Guru told that. Absolute truth, Nam Sankirtan. But that was meaning of the difference. Meanings will come. To change the meaning of Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Bashir Mayavadi is chasing behind the Dhrimana. They try to change it. There is no first to chant it. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Ramo Ramo Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare. Mayavadi they also did. But you already Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu change this. Before was Hari Rama, our Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came and Lord Chaitanya will change. Sometimes and Panditas, they are saying this. But this is not true. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This is written by Vyasadeva Goswami in Kali Sankara Upanishad. And before Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came 500 years ago. And Vyasadeva, he wrote when? 5000 years ago. So how possible Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu change? Eh? Most of the Gita Parish, they also change these things. There is a Gita Parish book, Gita Parish book, you read there, they are writing Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare. Now many Sahajiyas of the beginning, now they also change these things. They said, what is a Mahamantra? What is that? Nitai Guru Radhisya Hare Krishna Hare Rama. This is Mahamantra. Because only human, this is what, how much you cheat the people, then everybody will give name, fame, reputation. This is the nature of it. For this regard, many Panditas in Vrindavan, they are saying, oh, now this is what is your. But our Sathya Bhakti not have to explain, no. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, 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 Hare. This is written in Kalisanthana Upanishad. Sodas Namani, that means the then they also, Mayavadi, they also again they explain, oh, first came Hari. So Hari. Then Hari Ram, then coming Ramchandra came. Ramchandra came in Treta Yuga. Then Dwapar Yuga came Krishna. And so they were to explain this way. Many meanings, according to Sanskrit also can also Hari means Hari also. Mayavadis Panditas, they are very clever. They can change and disturb your mind. They think this is true. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama. That doesn't matter. Hare means Srimati Radhika. Krishna means Krishna. Hare Krishna means Radhe Krishna, Radhe Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Radhe. This is a perfect meaning. But Mayavadis, Panditas, they explain differently. You want to listen the name of Srimati Radhika. Because Srimati Radhika is the internal potency of Krishna. They accept the Brahma, but they don't accept the potency of Brahma. Is the Sakti. So for this regard, they don't want take the name of Srimati Radhika. Hare means Srimati Radhika. Srimati Radhika's original name, that is called Hara. Harayati Krishna Mana. Iti Hara. Then Srimati Radhika, she steals the heart of Krishna with her beauty and different activities. For this is called Hara. Are in the vocative case, that is called Hare. This is the symbol of Hare. This word. Krishna means Krishdhatu. Akarsyati. Karsyati, Akarsyati. That the verbal root, that Krish means to attract. Krishna, he attracts all the living entities towards him. So for this, his name is called Krish. And no means, and he gives pleasure. Then Krishna attracts all the living entity towards him and gives pleasure. For this his name is called Krishna. So Hare Krishna means राधे कृष्ण, तो राधे कृष्ण राधे कृष्ण 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 राधे. Then Ram is not the son of Dasarath Maharaj. Dasarath Ram. Ram means he. Ramayati Ram. Then Krishna always playing with Srimati Radhika. For this regard, Krishna's one name is called Rama. Radha Rama. Ram. Eh? So Brijavasi is saying, Mero Radha Ramana Giridhari. So now coming back to, I am coming this story of Shankaracharya. So coming in this way, Shankaracharya, these types of disciples. He was very learned scholar in Sanskrit. They want to listen Sarvaik Bhashya. What is Bhashya? The commentary of Vedanta Dasana Shankaracharya. Sarvaik Bhashya. There is the Shankar Bhashya, Sarvaik Bhashya. They want to listen. But 20 minutes, 30 minutes passed, but Shankaracharya just sitting. Then all the very eager, then they asked, the Guruji, time is over, about 10 o'clock. We are waiting, we have come here, and this is the commentary of Vedanta Darshan, not other things. Shankaracharya just looking, then he, Shankaracharya told, where is my servant? What is his name? Giri. That means all their mind very disturbed. That means Gurudev, you are waiting for Giri. He's completely what? Stupid. He has no Sanskrit knowledge. Because if you know the commentary of Shankaracharya, that it was need Sanskrit knowledge, Sanskrit knowledge, and not only your name, vast of Sanskrit knowledge need. You have to learn the Panini background and this is this. Otherwise, you can understand Shankaracharya's commentary. Or what is his name? You train Govinda or what is his name? Giri. Giri or Govinda, he is completely what? Stupid. He has no knowledge in Sanskrit. He can't understand the meaning of the slokas. If you want to read Shankara Bhashya, first you also study Sanskrit, vast of knowledge, and especially grammar and Panini background grammar. You need your this one. Otherwise, you cannot understand. Nowadays, what you say, even Vishwanath Chakravarti or Jiva Goswami Pad, you cannot to read their commentary if you have no Sanskrit knowledge. Understand? You can read the slokas of Srimad Bhagavad Gita, can read slokas. But if you read or learn the commentary of Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad or Jiva Goswami Pad, needs Sanskrit knowledge. Everybody cannot read the commentary of Vishwanath Chakravarti or Jiva Goswami Pad, Siddhar Goswami Pad. And Sanskrit, you have need of Sanskrit knowledge. Without Sanskrit knowledge, you cannot read commentary. As Shankara Bhashya not so easy also. If you want to know the Shankara Bhashya, the commentary of Shankaracharya, you need vast of knowledge of Sanskrit. Not ordinary knowledge. So Govinda, or what is his name? Giri. He has no Sanskrit. So why you are waiting for him? All his students, they are saying, we are very learned scholar. We can understand. We can understand. Why you are waiting for Bogus disciple? Complete red bogus. Bogus understand. No knowledge in Sanskrit. Why you are waiting for it? Gurudev explain this. Again, Shankaracharya asked, where is Govinda? that oh, he went to wash your cloth in the river. Samraj, wait. In the meantime, Govinda came. Then Shankaracharya, he start to speak about Sarik Bhasha, Vedanta Darshan. Then Shankaracharya asked all his scholar intelligent disciples, yesterday I explained this verse of Athato Brahma Jigyasa, Vedanta Darshan. First, let's go Athato Brahma Jigyasa. Janamadasajata, Hastra Janitvat. Then, what did I speak? What is the meaning of this, this, this? What is the Brahma? What did I speak? How do you establish this? Then, all their head stuck to spinning. They did not give answer. Then, my God, this is true. How do you establish these things? Then Shankaracharya asked his personal servant, Govinda or Giri. Then he very humble stood up in front of all and first he paid the obeisances of Guru Sri of Shankaracharya. Bande Guru Vada. ध्यान मूलं गुरु मूर्ति पूजा मूलं गुरु पदं मंत्र मूलं गुरु वाक्यं मोक्ष मूलं गुरु कृपा गांधी श्लोक ध्यान मूलं गुरु मूर्ति पूजा मूलं गुरु पदं मंत्र मूलं गुरु वाक्यं मोक्ष मूलं गुरु कृपा अंडरस्टैंड सिंपल मीनिंग ध्यान मूलं गुरु मूर्ति the source of all kinds of meditation, that is meditation of Guru Dhyan. First, Guru Dhyan. Dhyan Mulam Guru Murti, Puja Mulam Guru Padam. The source of all kinds of worship, that you worship the Lotus Feet of Guru Dev. The Lotus Feet of Guru Dev. Dhyan Mulam Guru Murti, Puja Mulam Guru Padam. Mantra Mulam Guru Vakkam. The source of all kinds of mantra, that is called the instruction of Guru Mukha Padma Bhakta Chitte Teko Riya Vaikha Arna Ko Riya Mone Asa. Then Natum Das Thakur is saying this. Guru Kripa. The source of all kinds of liberation, that is called the mercy of Guru. Guru Kripa. So now in this way, Govinda, first he glorified the Lotus Feet of his Guru, Shankaracharya. In Sanskrit verse, fluently, he explained all Shankar philosophy and commented. Then everybody else was looking. Oh, every day we are joked, laughing. They only he washing cloth, cooking. He has no knowledge of Sanskrit. But how possible now he is speaking very sweetly? Everyone become very surprised. Then, 1 hour, he gave it and explained all these things. In Sanskrit way, Sanskrit words. Listen, Govinda, he spoke in Sanskrit. Then all his intellectual disciples, Shankaracharya disciples, then Padmapada and others, just asked. After they asked to Shankaracharya, yeah, how your personal servant, he spoke this way. Then Shankaracharya told, this is the fruit of Guru Seva. And for this regard, all my mercy, sour mercy, coming in his heart. Shankaracharya himself told, Then, what you say to that devotee? Sangraja, he explained in the Mayavada philosophy. Then, go try to understand the Guru Seva, how is powerful. So, always I am giving the intense in my Harikatha. The Guru Sususva Bhakta Sarva Duravi Macha. Sangena Sadhana Issara Aradhanina Chha. Prahlad Maharaj told me. Guru Seva, Guru Bhakti, this is called the backbone of our bhajan and sadhana. This is true. This life will not attend to Krishna, not bhakti, but only one hope, how to receive the mercy of Gurudev. Or you think, this life I cannot attain to Krishna bhakti, Krishna prem, not possible. Because I have no power. But one faith, you have to one faith this way, establish your faith. What is the faith? Guru Kripa. So for this regard, every day we are singing what? Guru Devi Kripa Vindu Diya Paroye Dase Krina Preksha Lati Jina Sakala Sahane Bala Diya Karo Nija Mane Sri Arina. When I was in Navadi, so once I also traveled preaching Bengal with one Maharaj. So that Maharaj, he was giving class. Before he is giving class, he was singing this song. That time one old person, village old person, he stood up, he told Maharaj, you are coming here about 50 years, I know from my childhood. Are 50 years you are singing same song? 50 years you are coming my village, 50 years. And every year you are singing same song. Why? And Gurudev Kripa Bindu Diya. That time the Maharaj told, Sanasi told, listen, this is our heart and soul. This is the essence of our. This is the essence of all our sadhana and bhajan, not other thing. So further your scripture is when you receive the one, the sprinkle of this mercy of Guru Kripa Hi Kevalam. And you can learn many slokas, shastra, and intoxicate the heart of your audience, sweet, eloquent words, you know. And many people are doing all many kinds of instruments and playing different kinds of guitar or whatever it's called. And but this is true. But all our aim and object, how to receive the one, the sprinkle of mercy of Gurudev, Guru Kripa Hi Kevalam. So for this, I think, so Gurudev, most of the time in his lecture, explained Guru Bhakti, Guru Seva. This is called our backbone of our bhajan and sadhana, not other things. Then, how do we say one the spirit of mercy of Gurudev? So for the day, every day, morning, midday, evening, singing same song. What is song? Guru Devi Kripa Bindu Diya Paroye Dase Krina Preksha Lati Jina Hari Sakala Sahane Bala Diya Karo Nija Mane Sri Hari Sakale Samma Kari Besa Kati Deha Nata Jata Jata. We are very proud. we don't want to give respect to the seniors. What is this? Hey Gurudev, you give mercy, blessing to me. Then I can give proper, then I can give respect to all the Vaishnavas. Certainly. Sakale Samman. Then I can give the proper respect to everybody. Sakale Samman. Gurudev Sapati. Devanath Jatadi. Tabeta Gaiba Harinama Sukhe. Aparadha Harinama. That means if you will give the perfect respect all my senior and junior Vaishnava, you have to give respect to everybody. Senior Vaishnava and also junior Vaishnava. This is the process of Sakale Samman Kurite Sakati Dhyanatha Jathadi. Tavata Gaiva Hari Nama Sukhe. And when I will give proper respect, all the question, senior question and junior, not from this senior. You have to give respect to also junior question. Then I will qualify to chant. So sing. Then Kabe Nityananda More Kori Daya Chharaibe Moro Bisaye Ro Maya Diya Nijo Charane Ro Chaya Name Ro Hatiti Dibe Noyo Dhikar Kabe Habe Bolo Sethi Noya Man. Bhaktivinoda Thakur composed this verse. Kabe Habe Habe Bolo Sethi Noya Man. When that day will come, and I will give proper respect to everybody. When I receive the mercy of Guru Padma, that Nityananda Prabhu. Kabe Nityananda More Kori Daya Charaibe Mor Bisaye Ro Maya. We cannot remove the offenses or Maya. Maya means attachment to the material thing. That is called Maya. We cannot give up the attachment of the material things. When Nityananda Prabhu will give mercy, Guru Kripa, Nityananda Kripa, then we can give up the attachment of the material things. So saying, Kabe Nityananda More Kori Daya Charaibe Mor Bisaye Ro Maya Diya Nijo Charane Chhaya Namer Hatere Dibena Adhikar. Nityananda Prabhu, that is called Akhanda Guru Tattva. Undivided Guru Tattva, Guru Tattva, Nityananda Prabhu. When Nityananda Prabhu mercifully will give shelter unto his lotus feet. We are a conditioned soul, Baddha Jiva. And how will shelter lotus feet of Nityananda Prabhu, Guru Padma, Akhanda Guru? Nityananda Prabhu himself, he will accept me, his servant, Seva. Then by the conscious mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, Akhanda Guru Tattva. Yeah, Nityananda Tattva means Akhanda Guru Tattva. Understand? Then Nityananda Tattva and Baladit Tattva, that is the same. Undivided Guru Tattva. So saying, Kabe Nityananda More Kori Daya Charaibe Mor Bisaye Ro Maya Diya Nijo Charane Chhaya Namer Hatete Dibena Adhikar. When Nityananda will accept him, then his servant, then, by the causeless mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, then I will chant Hari names. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Hare. So always you remember how will we surrender and one pointed with the lotus feet of Guru. Guru Nishtha, Guru Bhakti. This is the backbone of our bhajan and sadhana. Guru Nishtha means how to one pointed with Guru Padma. Nishtha means Nishtha. Nishtha is written as Thadha to stay. For this regard, always I am saying this, never give up Guru and never give up. This is the first thing. Nowadays many also they are. Just you write in Facebook, you know, now is another Uttam Bhagavat coming. Then give up Guru, then going to another Guru, another Guru, another Guru, another Guru. This is not the process. Then, Virachai Mai Dandam. Rupa Goswami Pad wrote one sloka also. There are one kinds of birds, that's the skylark. The skylark bird, they never drink the water from the pond, river, canal. They are drinking the water from the sky, where the rain, rain going there. And when the blood, and cloud, sometimes lightning, but they still is thinking, I will we die, but only drink the water of rain power, not from the water of rain and pond and other. So Rupa Goswami Pad written these verse. Virachai Mai Dandam. You read this sloka. Gurudev also said this verse. That means is how will be one point of the Guru path. That means I am not saying only listen Gurudev Katha, don't listen Vaishnava Katha. This is not my, don't you misunderstand. Then because that means only I listen Gurudev Katha. Yeah, Guru means Diksha Guru, Siksha Guru, both. Here Guru means not then the Diksha Guru. Here the Guru means Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru. So sometimes people are saying, when you are speaking the Om, that means you are speaking only listen your Diksha Guru, not Siksha Guru. Siksha Guru should be same level of my Diksha Guru. Siksha Guru should be same level. Otherwise, how possible will give the same mood of my Gurudev? Eh? Here the another Siddhanta conclusion is coming. Just to listen Harikatha, you think he is my Siksha Guru? No. He will call the Sravan Siksha Guru, can say. Sravan Siksha Guru, understand? I am listening Harikatha from him. So he is called my what Siksha Guru? Sravan Siksha Guru. Diksha Guru is one, but there are many Siksha Guru. Nowadays people are confused. Diksha Guru should be one. You cannot change or you cannot give up Diksha Guru. Only three reasons you can give up the Diksha Guru. If Guru, Mayavadi, impersonalist, then give up their Guru. If Guru fall down, give up their Guru. Or if Guru criticize to Vaishnava, Shuddha Vaishnava, then you give up their Guru. Punascha Vaishnava Guru, Asrayat. Again, you take shelter of the spirit of Gurunapati and Guru. Otherwise, you cannot. Even your Guru is Madhyam Adhikari. Right? You cannot give up that Madhyam Adhikari. Sometimes, give an example. Raghunath Das Goswami, he took Diksha from? Who knows? Jodhunandan Acharya. But Raghunath Das Goswami, he took Diksha from? Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Swarup Damodara. But Raghunath Das Goswami, he did not take Diksha from? Rupa Goswami, Sanatana, but he took Diksha. This is the process. Yeah. So Siksha, Diksha Guru is one. Look at Bhakti Pragan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, he very clearly explained this way. Yeah. Diksha Guru is one. But you can take Siksha from many qualified, bona fide Guru. That is called Siksha Guru. And that Siksha Guru should be same level of Diksha Guru. In the process. You can listen from everywhere. That is Sarvan Guru. Then another way, Bhajan Siksha Guru also. When we discuss Guru Tattva, very deeply analyze this one. Bhajan Siksha Guru is the highest. Sometimes we all, and also भजन शिक्षा गुरु इज हायर देन दीक्षा गुरु बोले आपस में इसी तत्व सिद्धांत अरबिल मंगल ठाकुर श्री कृष्ण प्रणामृत ग्रंथ दीक्षा गुरुश्च में भगवान श्री विंच मौली चिंता मुनि जयति सोम गुरु गुरु में शिक्षा गुरुश्च भगवान श्री विंच मौली चिंतामणि जयति बिल्वमंगल ठाकुर फर्स्ट ही ग्लोरीफाई हिज वर्तम पदर्श गुरु गुरु तत्व में मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ गुरु आल्सो वर्तम पदर्श में वन हु लीड्स मी टू हाउ टू एंटर इन शुद्धा भक्ति दैट इज कॉल्ड वर्तम पदर्श गुरु अंडरस्टैंड वर्तम मींस पथ वर्तम पदर्श गुरु देन दीक्षा गुरु देन चिंतामणि जयति सोम गुरु गुरु में And he took Diksha from Somagiri in South India. Bilwamangal Thakur, he took Diksha from Somagiri. Very high first Vaishnava. Then he took Diksha from him. But he is saying, Siksha Guruscha Bhagavan Sikivincha Mahi. He is saying, who is my Siksha Guru? Krishna himself. Then he accepts Siksha Guruscha Bhagavan Sikivincha Mahi. महंत गुरु शिक्षा गुरु प्रेम शिक्षा सो बिल्वमंगल ठाकुर ही रोट दिस वर्स कृष्ण प्रणामृत 104 श्लोक नंबर फर्स्ट श्लोक नंबर 1 चिंतामणि जयति संग्रह एंड 104 दैट श्लोक इज प्रेम दंच मे काम दंच मे जीवनंच मे जीवन पर वेदनंच मे वेदना पर बिल्वमंगल ठाकुर इज ग्लोरीफाइड अबाउट हिज शिक्षा गुरु टाइम इज ओवर मेबी टुमारो विल डिस्कस हाउ शिक्षा गुरु इज हायर देन दीक्षा गुरु वेर हैड दिस वी आर नॉट सेइंग द हायर वी आर डिस्कसिंग इट स्पेशलिटी एंड बिकॉज आवर वैष्णव लैंग्वेज लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट वैशिष्ट्य Specialty, understand? You cannot use the higher or lower, you can use the Vaishishta. What is the Vaishishta specialty of Siksha Guru? Guru Premanandi Hare Govinda Palo Hari Gopala Govinda Palo Hari Gopala
Thank you. Thank you. Bala's house? Sunday.
Bala's house program is cancelled. Bala is sick.
House is sick.
Oh, house is. Okay, so we'll be program here. Good.
Yeah.